Damn, you show me that. If I know loud, she got my back. But don't you, I'm happy that. But don't you, say everything I do is for my woman. Anything I talk, when you talk, I go do. Me, I know they see another girl for my visuals.
I wanna be in your life until the night is over. I wanna hold you so tight.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I name myself, my son, Shabalala. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, please do subscribe. Please don't forget to like, comment, and show the family and friends. And yeah, guys, welcome to our new vlog, But yeah, guys, with that said, I just showed you my OOTD. And we're going to church, and guys, I'll update you later. Bye. Hey guys, just got back from church. I'm gonna show you our eight results today. Me, I'm gonna show you the pictures. So today I just came back from church, and I know I promised to vlog, like I started the vlog before I went to church, and the next day I went to Esotini, like my favorite person. I don't know why I didn't vlog, like, okay, now I know why, but it's fine. Currently I have another reason of vlogging. I'm about to make ukudla for my parents, since they're still at church, but they're going to come back soon. And I just want to create some content, do you understand? And plus, I'll be uploading a vlog today. So, this week, Nizo dinwa ama vlogs, but it's fine, it's cool, it's great for you guys, it's awesome for you guys. And the plan was, Kuti, I'm gonna have a vlogger today so that I can be forward on my vlogs and don't have stress. But it's fine, I'll try to manage. Do you understand? Yeah. I'm not doing into I'm just making eggs and Viennese and bread. That's all. I mean, I'm full and I'm not even like guys, I'm not quite myself full when. Not good on so fun, but I'm at this point. But yeah, that's fine. Let's make some food. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, please do subscribe. Please don't forget to turn on your post notification bell so you can always be notified when I post a video, and like, comment, and share with the family and friends. Welcome, guys. Welcome.
Can you hear? Welcome to the Say Fam. Yeah? Yeah. Today is day one of spending 7 days with Sway. Yes, I got the name, guys, for the segment, for the new segment that I'll be doing. Yes, I know I did a intro yesterday, but I thought, Kuti, I can do it again because of yesterday when I was doing it, being apparently starting new, and there was some background noise, so I'm just gonna do it. I just decided, but I'm just gonna do it all over again. So today we will be baking. Right now we will be baking. I've just finished bathing, and I'm thinking it's before I start baking. Are my hands dry? Are they dry? I think they're not. Oops, guys, I'm born. But yeah, before I start baking, I'm gonna make a tea. I think I'll make some black tea today. Yeah, black tea. So yeah, I will be baking is a mix. This one. This. I'll be baking it because so far I haven't found a recipe for scones. So if you have any suggestions for scones, please let me know. And yeah, I'll also check on TikTok. And yeah, you understand. So I'll be wearing this. Yes, and you need to move up because it's a bit long, sharp. Don't stress. So Jay, say a pig. Oh, we are baking. We're not cooking. We're baking. So yeah, that's what my good thing. Shut it, sit in here. Sit in my little head. If it's a tail, my butter now, my tongue. Get your head. Oh, Musute. Wait, guys, wait. So yeah, I'm gonna something. I can't find the thing going. It's just.
Next day, laughing, having fun.
I just finished baking, and currently it's 11 minutes past 1. Do you see? 11 minutes past 1, and I'm about to do myself and my nails. I think I'm gonna do this hand only, I'm not sure. And then now I'm eating my noodles. I'm gonna take out my cake and missing puma probably. And yeah guys, I'm about to do myself a gel up to sick banana. Like ngiphethe noma ngiphethanga, but first time I did umama anya wing. And because I guess I read. But I'll try to get a picture, a video, and then include on this vlog. And then so let's just do my nails, and then we'll see the other hand when I come back, or probably tomorrow, guys. But depending on how fast I am, guess is over and good thing your sense and my sense. Yeah, so yeah, and that's a good thing, 14. But let me stop rambling and start doing my hand. I'll also be charging my phone, so yeah, I'm gonna say so in this step. Do you understand? Won't come a step, so yeah. Hey guys, yeah, good evening. The last time I checked up on you guys, it was the time I told you which I'm done baking and I'm about to do gel on my nails. Yeah, so I ended up doing it. The only thing that I don't know if you can see, but the only thing that's a problem currently is that I don't know kuting cleany nani like my cuticles, if like yeah telega ijeli abonjana. Yeah, and I feel like because of I'm also shaky, so and I was doing it fast and being shishi sango I was going out, yeah. So yeah. What did I want to say again? Sorry about that guys. It's based on Sakalaz. I went out, then I came back, missed me but getting in a cabbage, and yeah, I want to cook a cabbage successor, but so I want to see what I'm about Sizobona with skins Alan, but we will talk about that on my next vlog, which I'll post tomorrow. So yeah guys, wish me luck, we'll get to this one, it'll be up today before you guys sleep, or before 12, because I tend to have problems with the uploader, but it's up home. You will see it for the better what you win in am planje. So yeah guys, see you tomorrow on my day in day 2 of spending 7 days with Sway. I hope you enjoyed it, and with that said, let me love and leave you. Please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't, and please don't forget to turn on your post notification bell so you can always be notified when I post every video, and like, comment, and share with your family and friends. If you don't know kuti the segment of spending 7 days with Sway iminani or kenzakalani, I'll be posting a video every day for 7 days. This is day 1, tomorrow is day 2, and kanjalo kanjalo kanjalo. With that said, bye! Peace! I wanna be in your life until the night is over.